You use it to grab your pickle, take it out of the jar, and of course, eat it.
$6 for a pickle picker? Girl, come to the kitchen with me. If you want to spend $6 for a pickle picker, you go ahead. I'm going to use my fork that I got from Walmart, and I'm going to get my little pickle. Just like that. Don't you go out there. People just be spending their money on anything these days.
Fuck you! No way!
People who work in fast food always want to wait until they get fired before they start exposing their jobs. Coming on here to tell us that the lemonade has rat pee in it, the chicken nuggets are made out of guinea pigs, the number 9 has fake cheese. You watched people eat guinea pig nuggets for 6 months and you didn't say a word. But because Ms. Gladys sent you home, now you want to snitch?
Dropping your cream, eh?
No.
Oh my God.
За мной зеленая. Она закрыта для посетителей, там голуби.
That time where a little boy just wanted to play with the water.
Somebody hurts you. I wanna find you, but my hands been broken one too many times.
A small mocha caramel latte.
A small caramel latte?
Yes.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Without me, they do this every year. Why?
Teraz test. Czuć aromat drewna.
Nope.
Yo, what's up, Tommy?
What up, bro?
Hey, you're gonna wake the others.
Oh gee, oh boy, this is about to be a good breakfast.
Try not to laugh, okay?
Okay.
What do you call a fish with no eyes?
What?
A fish. What kind of tea is hard to swallow?
Tell me.
Reality.
Yo!
That one is jokes! What do you call a can opener that doesn't work?
I can't open it.
Yeah, it is. What's Forrest Gump's password?
I don't know.
One Forrest One. What do you call a Frenchman in sandals?
Felipe Floppy.
Okay, I can get this egg in that cup. Ready? Hold on, go back a little. Like, hold it, like, back a little bit. There you go, that's good. Like, hold it a little bit to the side. Got this. Oh!
Sugar. Okay, now for the coffee part. Okay. Perfect.